直球的违禁啊，那大致上感觉终于有，就是可能终于比较好一点这样子。那而且 Maris 的一些扣的一些球啦，然后就是帮助也很大这样。
Yeah, I think tonight I have a good control and my fastball has good life, and so I finally feel good about my pitching. And also that Mathis was calling a really, really good game and for me, so he's doing good job behind the play.
And when it's 1-0 and G does what he did, how did that help you get through the next inning when you see Stan's home run?
那就是那个之前 G 的那个全垒打，就是你看到他打全垒打，你是不是对你的投球上有什么帮助？
当然了，就是因为。今天他们那个谁啊，那个 Maris 也是一个很好的投手，那他今年的表现也非常好，只是因为我们就是对他也打好像就是一开始打不是很顺手这样子，那你就只是知道说就是今天不管怎样就是尽量压低失分就好了，那局打过去的时候就觉得很开心，他就是因为他其实一直都是打得很好的，那只是可能运气比较不好这样子，可是今天打了两次这样子，我觉得就是。有感觉到他已经开始，已经就是让我觉得就是很好的。
Oh yes, it was important because well, Steve Mathis was a great pitcher, and we had it seems like we had some trouble hitting against him in the early innings. So G's home run was really important, and he's such a great hitter. Maybe this year he's having some tough luck, but seeing him hit these two home runs tonight, I think he's on the right track, and he's gonna do better and better.
所以我觉得就是不管怎么样，就是。我们现在球队大家的状况都很好，那不管是守备啊，大家都是帮助也很大这样子，那希望可以继续保持像今天的投球这样子，然后可以继续帮助球队下去。
So I think the team is in a good shape right now, either the offense or defense. So for me, I wish I could like keep doing a good pitching like today, so I can help the team to contribute to the team.
You feel like you're getting closer to getting your first hit?
应该有可能会没有不会出现，但不想要去想那么多，但只会尽量去尝试看看。
Well, I will. All I can say, I will keep trying.